Today we're cooking camel meat. Here's to you and to your health. Mmm.